in Venice. You proved that whatever these hellstorms are, they can be shut down. There's another one forming over a resistance black site in Sardinia. Our chief occultist, Ephraim Schweiger, is on the ground gathering data. But we just lost radio over the whole region. Get in there, secure Schweiger's intel, and then stop that hellstorm.
Out there.
I tried to make him wait. I told him this whole place is swarming with dead. They'll eat you alive. But he wouldn't listen.
It's okay. I can wait. Bruno, the road to the base is blocked. Is there another way in?
Schweiger's plan was to head in through a side path in the forest. There should be a trail for you to follow.
Thank you.
Oh, how awful. Who did this?
Bruno, have you heard from Schweiger?
I'm afraid not. Since they reached the base, it's been a radio silence. Perhaps once you're closer, you'll be able to pick up the signal.
Thank you.
Bruno, we have arrived at the compound. There's still no sign of Schweiger. That must mean he's inside.
Then you must follow. Schweiger and his team will be facing heavy resistance. The sooner you get there, the sooner you can give them some backup.
Inside, not with that death machine in the way. It must be destroyed.
Thank you.
Oh, damn!
Bruno, we can't get into the base. These blast doors are not budging.
It seems you need to refuel the opening mechanism. Is there anything you could siphon hydraulic fluid from?
Oh, yes. There must be some fluid left in these old broken tanks. We can get from those.
doors are open. Entering the base now.
Bruno, there are bodies here. Members of Dr. Schweiger's science team. They did not die peacefully.
And Schweiger? Is he among them?
No Schweiger. He must have managed to escape whatever it was that killed them.